sad Jenna again, and I don't know what I'm doing.
One day I was working at the bar, and I got to meet this really cute girl who had come in quite a bit, and she had a group of friends that she would sit with. And I'd seen her, but I finally got introduced to her, and one night she said, you know, maybe you should hang out, not work one night. So I did. I took the night off and spent it with her and with a group of people, and it was really nice getting to know her. And then we started really dating. That girl was Jenna, and I'm so lucky to have met her. She's such an incredible person.
It's Julien.
Relationship status.
I taken like Liam Neeson's daughter, but then not.
You guys are always complaining that I never collaborated with anyone else, and I know how much you hate Julien, so luckily Julien's not gonna be in this week's video. It's going to be Kate Upton or a slew of other very special
elephant problems.
No way, bitch. You drink PSL?
Yeah.
I can't believe I didn't spot a PSL drinker. That's amazing. I live off this.
She's like gotten tired and she's falling asleep on you. Is this your dream come true?
Yeah. Dad, don't bark. He'll spray you with them water bottles. Okay? Don't bite them, Daddy. He shakes his fingers.
Stop. I'm gonna tickle if I need to tickle. Need tickle. What happened to Valentine's Day?
We need a Valentine forever and ever.
Yeah. Her little otter ring. This little otter ring. It has an otter on it, and I picked it out for her and got it, and I handed it to her, and I said, "Will you be my girlfriend?" Because we were together for a little bit before that, but nothing is official, and I wanted it to be. So here's to our 2-year anniversary.
You're gonna wake up before me, and you're gonna go to like an animal farm for like a week, and I'm gonna have to come find you. That's what I just tweeted.
Grow.
You wanna grow old?
Yeah.
Okay, grow.
Sometimes I get bitter, I get strung out, caught in the middle, and I can't breathe. I just need a little taste of paradise. I know a place I can't escape to, where I go, troubles never break through. The grass is greener, my head is clearer, I got peace of mind.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
I love you.
Ow.
Love you, baby.
We gonna eat dinner now. Have this wine and this soup. And have a nice, relaxing, romantic time.
Well, hello there. See you like this. I love it. I was answering the question, what's it like living with your significant other? It's the best.
You smell good.
Wow, thank you very much. You fill me up, even when I'm smiling.
Julien, stop! Just want you to feel it!
feel I can do it as long as I please.
I love it.
Why? What? Is that real?
Yeah.
What? Did you get it wrong?
No, I did it myself.
What? Oh my god, it's so good. You did that yourself.
Oh my god. Hi, bro.
Oh my god, you look so good. What's hey, wrong? Hey. You're not joking? You did that yourself?
Yeah, I did it in the bathroom.
You got all of her hair red in the back. You look so fucking hot.
So good. Oh.
Can I have some of that diet cock?
Oh my god. Oh my god. That's what your love's like.